Welcome to Attaching Files to an Email, Yahoo Mail, presented by the Job and Career Education Center at Carnegie Library of Pittsburgh. My name is Rhea. This tutorial will give you an overview of attaching files to an email using Yahoo Mail. Before attaching files to an email, you need to know where your files are saved on your computer. Some common locations for saving files are 1. The desktop, 2. Libraries, 3. Somewhere on the C drive, which is usually your hard drive, and 4. A USB storage device, sometimes called a thumb, flash, or jump drive, or a data or memory stick. You can attach files to an email from any location on your computer or from a flash drive. You can attach a range of files to an email. Some common types of files sent via email include documents, images, spreadsheets, audio files, video files, and slideshows. Yahoo limits the size of an email message to 25 megabytes. This means that the email message, including all attachments, must be smaller than 25 megabytes. Some file types, such as audio and video, are large and cannot be easily sent via email. Sending a lot of pictures can also be very big. Also remember that emails with a lot of attached files may take a while to load when opened. To attach a file to an email, begin by logging in to your Yahoo Mail account. Click Compose Message to begin a new message. Click Attachments. Click Attach Files. An open dialog box will appear. Choose the files you want to attach. Click Open. Once the file is attached, a light blue box with the file name in it will appear. The item is now attached. To attach more files, click Attach Files. Follow the same steps as before. Continue composing your message. When you are satisfied with your message, click Send. If you have more questions about attaching a file to an email in Yahoo Mail, please ask a librarian. If you have questions about this tutorial, please contact the Job and Career Education Center at 412-622-3133 or jcec@carnegielibrary.org. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Please help the Job and Career Education Center by completing a brief survey.